wanna hear right now. I'm not here right now. Just leave me alone right now. Everybody pipe down. I've been going through it right now, and they ain't tryna hear it right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now, right now, right now. And I apologize if I hit you with the white girl voice. Pretty girl from the 612, I done hit her with the white girl voice. I've been feeling like an asshole, cause I ain't picking up the phone like I used to. I got niggas in my ear like a Bluetooth, trying to figure out where I'm at like a blue clue. They wanna know how am I doing, how's the music, have I been? I tell them everything is everything, but that all depends on how my day's starting, how we get in, you know. I got more than what I can ask for, I had a plan and I stuck with it. I dropped 612 back in the fall to get the 612, and same part to finally fuck with me. I'm playing chess, not connect foe. I'm learning how to invest and connect more. Hell, if I had a little more time to spare, I'd be less selfish and go and get back with my ex-girl. You know I hit her with the white girl voice.
To mark urgent, press 1. To mark confidential, press 2.
I hit him with the white girl voice, cause I was busy on the other line, talking to A&Rs and investors on how my shit sounds nice, but yet I sound like them other guys. I hit him with the white girl voice. You can get it if you ain't fucking with it. Dial tones for anyone who say I sound wrong. It shouldn't matter what I sound like in 9 days. When I turn on that SoundCloud, everybody sounding like they'd rather see a nigga starving in the streets than to give an honest man an honest chance so we can eat. I swear, I've been pretty girl from the 612. I done hit her with the
recording. Press 2. To delete and re-record your message.